Ba ba bum, ba ba bum, ba ba bum. We're hanging at the school.
Wait, who do I have to fight there? Wait, is that the real Cassiopeia? Look at that squad. Do we want that big reveal? Alright, let's grab some of these. Hey, what up, Pill? I was gonna respond to you on Discord. Then I had to start streaming. That with that high frequency. I watched that trailer last night on Game Pass. It looks interesting. Is it rhythm based combat? Is that what I was seeing with that circle? Hey, what's up, Paige? Yeah, I mean, it looks fun. Maybe. It's a maybe. I started playing this game last night. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. It's called Elden Ring. It's freaking sick. Oh, you watched a few hours of it. So it's good or it's not good? Alright, I mean, I have it on Game Pass. Something weird happened on my Game Pass. They just stopped charging me, and then they made me re-sign up for it yesterday. It was very strange. That's not how you do things. The question is, should we go get all of these steaks? Before we go into the hole and finish the game? So we can see these legendary Pokemons unlocked? Or should we just beat the game? This is my question to you. It's not even the right area. A little map here. Oh, I do. Oh, yeah, I should fight Cassiopeia. The true Cassiopeia. I just thought I would do this while we were getting started. In case there were some real ones that didn't want to miss it, you know? Protect. Yeah, that's why I'm thinking it'll be interesting to do it, because I don't think a lot of people have seen it. I don't actually know where they are. Above the shrine. Oh. That must be what it unlocks. It's a base. I mean, should we do it? Should we 100% this thing? Alright, there's one. Cliff just outside the shrine at the top of the waterfall requires you might either surf or climb. Is there a waterfall around here? Log in to track progress. Are they gonna make me do this? You probably have to buy both of them to... Oh, Pokemon Scarlet and Violet 100% checklist. All my stakes are more than what the... Log in to track your progress. Ugh. Okay. Just want sticks. Oh, I'm a steak. Oh, this is the different types of sticks. Why are there? Just show me all of the sticks. Sorry, I'm setting this map up so we can just run through this. Blue stakes, purple stakes, Yeah, great. I found that. Map Genie, why? Full map. Oh, mistake 32. That's all I want. I know. Oh, mistake. Okay, there we go. There we go. Alright. Now, just a little so I can see what you guys are talking about. Kind of trash you guys are talking. Don't you think I don't know? Yeah, why did Zach come at us? Did he try to play Cyberpunk and got mad? And does he actually think that I hate Skyrim? I thought it was fine. Let's see, we're gonna go north here. Big lake top of this thing. Yup. No, I just think, well, I had a lot of fun playing Skyrim, first and foremost. Second, I did beat it very quickly. But I know that there's like a million things that you can do outside of the regular story. And so I just like to troll and say that it doesn't have a lot of content, because I know there's a lot. I thought that was clear. But maybe Zach took the bait. Who knows? Drama. I'm very excited about Breath of the Wild. But Pill might be right. We should take like a Nintendo break and then beat that high frequency game, or high res, or whatever it's called. There's a little alien there. Can I mark these on here? Down. Down. Good. We'll just keep the good times rolling. Are you guys having fun yet? Well, me and my friend were really playing Red Dead a lot. We get one of these maps and like locate all of the bird stuff. And just run around and grab eggs all day. We'd have one of these maps going. It was very nerdy. Got it. Struggle bug. Oh, weird. Found this one. Huh? This is a good way to explore everywhere, too. That's one of the best features in Pokemon. When you set a destination, your body automatically turns to it. That's a pure gold quality of life upgrade. But you have to imagine if you're setting a destination that you want to go there, right?
It just kind of like
points you in the right direction.
I like it.
I like it. Okay.
Something's a little far away. Is there one closer?
Oh. South Province Area 4. And what are you, little guy? Is it a piranha fish? I can't touch you or you'll die. Can I just keep hitting you with Pokeballs and then you'll... That'll be good. Having an Ultra Ball. Really? I really want this guy. Bye. Maybe some other time. What was that? Oh, it's a baby of the other one. Arakuda. I mean, I guess if a quick ball doesn't get it, I should just bounce. Leveled up off that? Oh, this is new. It's the baby, right? Yeah, nice. Alright, well, take note that we gotta come back and get that little piranha fish in there. Oof. To get, am I high? Do you see the textures adjusting as I get closer, or am I on hallucinogens? Like, watch when I come up to this mountain. Whoa! What? You want to know what it's like to be on drugs? I'm assuming that's what it's like. Ugh, the movement is what gets me. shooting stars, we gotta stop and make a wish. Oh, there's a bunch of those guys. Yeah, shooting stars. What do you guys call them? Well, it did pretty good damage. There's a bunch of them, so if they don't get hit with a quick ball, they get dead. Train muck. Go muck, go muck. Ow. Almost no damage. That's for... yeah. What? It has a status effect? It's injured. I hit it with a dive ball. Murder it. Why are these guys so tough? Thank you, Basculin. Is there fishing in Breath of the Wild? There has to be, right? Red stripe worm. No evolution. Okay, you're good. Must have found this one already. Supposed to be on that little landing down there. Ready? link. Hit those flutes. Even just this part, the climbing around is very fun. And the flying. I'm a fan. Big fan. I like it. The glove. And now we can see if we have the little one. A Mudsdale. Where is this? I don't think I've ever been there. Give me the roof. Those guys should drop something when you take them out. Oh, give me a gold coin.
Apparently they do.
Yeah, I caught a Gimmigool pretty early on. Well, this next one is close. I may have found this one if it was just out in the open like that. Is this where I first started? After Pokemon? I don't know. We're looking at high frequency game. We've got Breath of the Wild. We've got Luigi's Mansion. We've got Animal Crossing. The apple is our oyster. If we just dream it, we can believe it. The off run, you won't make it on foot. What is this place? Oh. Bunch of lizard boys in here? You are the chosen one, Toxtricity. Bunch of weirdos in here. I would continue wherever I am. No, I could start a new game. I would have to start a new profile. But I probably wouldn't do that. No, I wouldn't do Animal Crossing. Only because I just restarted my island a couple weeks ago. And it is pure grinding. There's nothing going on. That's the other Pokemon game? Oh, look at this little guy. Little torpedo brain. It's a Gible. What's the gimmick? Alright, we're getting distracted. I wonder. Oh, yeah. I'm going under here because. Why am I going under here? I just wanted to. Okay, let's get out of here. So this one must be found. Carousing. Yeah, this is nice because I feel like I didn't do too much exploration when I was going from place to place, you know? A Ditto. I haven't seen a Ditto. What is the gimmick of Arceus that you guys want to see? Like, what's the difference? Or we just had to find out. I'm gonna have to make Danny start buying me these games. There's like a whole area of the map that I didn't even go to. Ooh, that thing is cool. I'm still more energetic than you? What a little jerk. Do I have a salty boy? Wait, I have a tandem house? Very cute. This is the first time I've looked at my Pokedex. Oh yeah, I got them all. Oh, I have all... Oh, no. I don't have them. Those are ones that I've seen. These are ones that I have. But I have a stack. What's the today's goal, boyo? Good question. Hit X. Oh. Oh. Close. Hey. Don't sneak up on me. Alright, I'm gonna nab one of these salt boys. Thank you, Dark Page, for telling me to hit X. That's literally the first time I've looked at the Pokedex. The little baby. I mean, it doesn't seem like it was an important part of the game. I don't know if you guys are roasting me. It's fine. What do I want? Oh, yeah. Sviper, you have... Get away from me, little elephant. Do we know when the Viper evolves, or even if it does? Oh, Shelgon. It's the little one. It's saying I have a big one, though. Yeah. Thank you. I'm a little baby. Alright, let's go get this steak. There are, in total, 32. We don't have to do them all in one day, but we should do some. We've covered... This is the ninth one. So, we'll finish off the Western Province, and then we'll go fight some stuff. Yeah, I think it's 8 per. Cruising. I don't have to do anything weird to evolve the salt, right? Should we focus on doing one? I can definitely... Let's see. Purple, 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 purple. Oh, they're all in different. Oh, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can do these ones pretty easily, and they're all close together. And it's honestly probably the one that I want the most. It wasn't meant to be, but I was just like, oh, I should check this out. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go unlock the purple boy. We're there. And we're there. Maybe if we do one each day that we stream, we'll do the purple one, then we'll do whatever. We'll go through them. And then continue on with the game as well. It's a stakeout stream, a mistake stream. You guys. Have I beaten this child before? Nope. These 40, 75, 85. You got it. Yes, please. Ew, I don't like the way he jiggles. Wait, this salt guy is also a ghost? Or does he just have curse? Why does he have curse? And then Boyle was like, oh, that's an asinine thing. No one's asking for that. That makes no sense. That's a common argument. Like, oh, you're telling me like these native people can't do this thing or whatever. And it's silly. It's a silly one. It's not about the sustainability for me, it's about the fact that they don't have, if somebody is in that position, they don't have another choice. And the person who's making that argument does have a choice and still chooses to cause harm. That's what, oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Wait, did I not? I didn't set a new destination, did I? I need some more quick balls. Yeah, that's exactly it. And it's a very common practice when people are arguing against veganism. Boyo said, so it's trying to take an edge case to not feel so guilty themselves. Yeah. I'd like to heal these Pokemons and then make them fight. How's my LP doing? Yep, still rich. Do we need anything else? Not really. Not really at all. That's fun. Oh, I never put power bracer back on. to use that item. Alright, what are we looking at here? Candy S, what is that? Bill, what is Candy S? Oh, what do these do? I have all of these shards, and I have no idea what they do. You just have them to commemorate your battles. Oh, that's an interesting theory. Maybe you can change your Pokemon's Terra types. Patch. Yeah, that's it. Oh! I'm sick. Ugh. Oh, I've got the sneezes. No, I'm alright. Alright. Next one is a little far away, but we can get there. And then I think we only have one more after that. Cloth. It's clothing season. Oh, I see it. The Elden Ring GeoGuessr? I have not tried that. What is that? Ooh. That doesn't look like Mario. I mean, I guess I've never seen him without a mustache, but just doesn't seem like him. Oh, 50? That's a lot. Ice is saying, once you've got 50 Terra shards of a certain type, you can change your Pokemon's Terra type by talking to the restaurant's chef. Alright. Stack up on balls. Look at this little guy. Some of these Pokemon are very funny. What happened to the channels on Discord? I don't know. I think that Discord themselves, like, got rid of a bunch of stuff. What is Stealth Rock? No power, no accuracy. Oh, this is the thing that was destroying me. I guess I don't need to curse them or not. I've got somebody to do cursing. Uh-oh. Big beef in stack and salt. Let's go. I'm a rock. Hammer arm? Mm-hmm. The frick does hammer arm do? Mush, mush, mush. All right, where is this thing? Wait, did I already get this one? Get off the wall, come on. Hard zone. I must have already got this one. Cloths are so cute. Dr. Cloth, Dr. Cloth. They really are the best. They should make them the strongest Pokemon in the whole world. All right, marking that one as found. Clofts are the strong, with no evolution or anything, they just are the strongest, period. Eh. What is today? I do not want to work. Or Saturdays. Whoa. Yeah, you're a reindeer. Skrr. Shrine was, we all remember where the shrine was. It was in, it was near some ruins. No, I have to work. I don't want to work, but I actually do have a lot to do. Darn my Xbox hands. Is that a Poke Center that I have? Poke Center I haven't been to? Oh, we just gotta get that subscriber count up into the couple of thousands. And I'll gladly quit my job. I'll say, listen here, my aunt. I hope your company does really well in my absence. Here are a few good candidates that I think could help you fill my position. Thank you for all of the years of work. That's how I'd get her. Ah, flamingos. Hammer arm. Oh. He has his own type of poison. Salt cure. Is this the perfect Pokemon? Don't listen to him, Dr. Cloth. You're the perfect Pokemon. That was a trick question. You know, the rewards you get from the pseudodude at the centers are nice. Oh yeah, that's what I'm trying to fight more of those guys. Oh, let's see how many balls I got. I think I have enough. Yeah. 47 ultra balls, 13 premier balls, all these specialty balls. They call me Mr. Balls. That's not how you touch a shrine. Weird. Whoa! The frick am I looking at? I think it's like a wood snail. Can I save right now? No, I can't. Gosh dang it. Ah! I should have saved before I did this. Don't knock it out. Oh, I should have saved before. Good. Should I run? I should run, right? And then save and then try this again. Oh no. What's my best ball? Giga Drain! Oh, good, it healed itself. My body slam. Do I have freeze? No. I've got only jerk stuff. Muck, get in here. Take a punch. Oh, he's sick. We're gonna get him. Everybody chill. We'll just keep hitting him with balls. And then I'll hit him with that timer ball if it goes on any longer. Should I poison him? Or is that too much? No, I'm just gonna keep spamming balls. I mean, it would make his health go down. Okay, he's in the orange. I'm gonna use that timer ball. This one do. Nope. Is a premier ball better than a ultra ball? No, right? Come at your boy. Let's check this hole out. Ew, it was just in there? That's nasty. Does Muck get the short end of the stick again?
Or is it Dr. Cloth?
Dr. Cloth, I miss you. Yeah, he's sick. We all like him. So we'll just do one of those every day. All right, let's go to Cassiopeia. Speaking of Cassiopeia, I'm gonna take a quick restroom break. bookmark this one. Done. Bookmarks bar. Close that. Open up that. Bring that around. End stream. No. All right, be right back. It's me, Big Morgs, I'm back. Hey kids, I'm back. Dark Page wants to see the moves. Let's look at the moves. I mean, the look is good. The stats is good. Oh. Do that. Oh, it cannot be knocked out by a single hit as long as its HP is full. One hit KO moves will also fail to knock it out. Weird. Oh, this is not the guy. I was like, oh, interesting. All right, we've got Giga Drain, 75 accuracy, 100, Ruination. Wait, cuts its HP in half? Yeah, Giga Drain is sick. No, I actually want to just go back. It has a serious nature. The power of the Pokemon's ruinous wooden tablets lowers the attack stats of all Pokemon except itself. Let's see that graph. Interesting. Weird. All right, let's go back to school and see if they like this. I mean, eventually, yeah, I would assume. I mean, the other ones might not be as cool. This guy's literally a grass snail, which is awesome. Makes me very happy. Let us see what he's got in the ring. Why is there a ladder here? He's not the wackest Dark Page. He's sick. What's happening? Wait, where am I supposed to meet this guy? Is there like a... Maybe upstairs? Here to read a book. Here to whoop a butt. Okay, so I forget how it ended yesterday. I thought I was supposed to come back here and fight him in the school. Also, oh, the dark of night. Gosh dang it. That's what I forgot. It had to be at nighttime. Oh, that's right now. Come to the academy in the dark of night for a battle against Cassiopeia in the schoolyard. Maybe it's out back? They just didn't finish the back of the school? There should be a door there. I'm going in. Just want to make sure it wasn't outside. talk to this lady. I gotta go talk to Clive. He'll tell me what to do. Feel trusted. All right, now I'm mad. Where is that? It's in the schoolyard. Arrived at your destination. Gosh dang it. Entrance hall, school store, cafeteria, art room, home ec, staff office. Oh, schoolyard. It's in the school. Dumb. What? They really didn't want to come up with different characters. They're gonna make me fight my little sister? Alright, I'll do it. No penny. Oh, Umbreon. Have you ever met a legendary Pokemon before, you little freak? About a half your HP. Giga Drain. Power Whip. Pop, 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 pop. Psh. Another. Look. Legendary sucks. Live. Oh, nice. He's just a little guy. Look at that speed up. Nope. Oh, I should have switched. Yeah, I mean, an all EV team is cool. It what the attack? No! Oh my. Yeah, it would be fun to have them just as a team. Was there like ranked Pokemon League? Like where you just like go into battle. I think I can one shot this guy. Doesn't affect it? Ooh, that's not very good. Bye. My little guy. Wait, she started with Umbreon. We've seen Vaporeon, Shocky one, Fire one. What's the last one?
Let's see it. Oh, that's the cute one. Has no effect. My VV power? That sounds not good. That's yeah, those guys tear dragons up. Muk, we always believed in you and knew that you were gonna be the one to save the day. Muk is good. Oh, Dark Page, no. Muk, don't listen to him. Gosh, dang it. Dark Page says, you guys know how Ekans is snake backwards. Disgusting. This is what you've been trying to lay that joke down for like 3 days and I just caught it. That's harsh. Oh, this thing is hurt bad by the poisoning. Tend to put you to sleep. Muk, 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 muk. Remember how that legendary kind of like let us down? Sad. Wait, what? They never met her?
sad. Aw. She didn't know. Some big feelings about the wig. Yes, reunion. Reunion. Momo. This character is literally my little sister. No, Cassiopeia, Penny. Aerie, that's James's wife, Aaron. That little guy, little Team Star guy, Zach. And I'm Clive. Just a cool young guy that everybody knows.
What? Everything worked out in the end. Well, technically, I beat all you guys, so you can't be Team Star ever again. Unless you don't care about the code. I think it sounds great. Well, we have to see what happens. Well, Arvin's storyline's pretty good. He did it all to help his sick dog. Yeah, and then you get to kill it. Pfft. Yeah, I do like Team Rocket. Oh, I knew I liked this lady. She's got a big old sicko. So you use this thing to travel around the school. Oh. She's going straight to jail. Why did they have me do that? What a weird... All right. Make some food, a little hot plate. This is essentially the size of my apartment. Except for, like, cut this in half. And, like, or if you just put this over here and then made this a hallway and this a bathroom, this is my apartment. None of this, though. Tiny. It's tiny. Nurse, you wanted to talk to me? Why is she flirting with a child? Wild style. They're wrong for that. They're wrong for it. All right, let's go look at this hole. Do we even know how to get there?
Let's see.
Everybody must hate me cruising around on my motorcycle Pokemon champion. Owner of a legendary. And it's only my first year of school. They've been training their whole lives for this.
She has low self-esteem.
Draco Meteor. Help me with my Pokemons. Hasta la vista. Dark Page, you don't know it's the worst legendary. You just made that up so that I would seek out the other ones, but I'm going to seek them out either way. Maybe that's all we'll do tomorrow. Well, we gotta go see what's in this hole. Dr. Clough, we need him back. The Zero Gate? Yeah, I wanna do that. Yeah, it does look like Epcot, huh? Epcot? Epcot. I never want to stop playing Pokemons. Pokemon does something strange to my brain. Like, I could play it infinitely. There's so much to do. And even after you do that, you just start doing more stuff. I mean, I guess eventually you run out of stuff, but... They're like, no, go through the hole. Oh, my Elden Ring run that I started last night, I'm just using, well, I just got Spike Siestas, but I was just using the regular Siestas. They're gnarly. I thought it would be more challenging, but they rock everything. It's strange. All right, put me in the hole. Yep. Penny? That's my dad, probably. Yes, let's go. This is the saddest storyline. Wait, first the dog, now this? It's harsh. Arvin got done dirty. How's she getting down? Wait, how are they getting down? Oh, they're just standing there. Ooh, scary. Scared of heights? You don't grab his little tentacles like that. Screen capture. We get one more shot of these guys together. Wait for it. They're not gonna do it. Gosh dang it. Oh, he hates it here. You got it. That thing. Hey. This is where they've been hiding all the sick Pokemon. For that later. Whoa. Well, there's the lab right there. We gotta unlock each of these guys as we're going down. Ah, get away from me. That freaking guy. I want one of those birds so bad. All right, well, we'll have to save this for tomorrow. I do have a lot of work to do, so I should get after it. Let me make sure that I save. Yes. Thank you guys for hanging out. We made a lot of progress. Tomorrow we'll do another one of those stakes and get another legendary Pokemon. Then we'll jump back down in this hole and do some hole stuff. The hole boys. The whole time.